The southwest section of the cliff walk that was damaged last year by Superstorm Sandy is expected to reopen to the public next week. The Newport Daily News is reporting the rest of the 3.5-mile scenic walkway should be back open by early June at the latest. Repair work on the popular tourist attraction began last month. It will continue for as long as the weather holds.